fine. It didn't pay much, cause the place was just a dive. Then one night I saw her in the crowd, and she asked if singing with the band would be allowed. Then she sang a song of love and looked at me. That girl could do no wrong, so I let her sing all night long. And I fell in love with the girl who sang the blues. I still remember that fateful night. The man with the big cigar walked in the club right up to her and said, "Hey girl, I'm gonna make you a star." The band and I still play from nine to five. Since that night, the music ain't alive. That girl still sings a song to me, I know. But now she's singing them on the radio. And it hurts to realize I'm just one of a million guys in love with the girl who sings the blues.